Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to tell you how to make money with cryptocurrencies. Before I even start guys, I wanted to warn you that under this video in comments, if this video will go viral, you might see a lot of different spam comments and I might not be able to catch all of them. There is a lot of people who try to spam crypto community and who try to steal from you guys. I just want to warn you that there will be comments which are automatically generated by bots. Those are not comments by real people. So there are comments which are telling you something like contact this person helped me out, this person taught me how to make millions of bitcoins and so on and so forth. Don't trust any of these comments. This is always happening under all cryptocurrency YouTuber videos and under cryptocurrency subjects. Let's stop rambling and let's get into our subject. I will give you 5 ways how you can make money with cryptocurrencies. And a lot of people have become very rich by using cryptocurrencies, by making money in cryptocurrencies, and today I'm going to tell you 5 ways how you can make money by cryptocurrencies. First way is by investing. As you can see right now guys on the screen, there is CoinMarketCap, and if you come here on CoinMarketCap you can see that there is 5127 different cryptocurrencies here on the corner. You can see 5127, and you might think which cryptocurrency you could invest to make money, because guys this is really profitable. By the way guys, who don't know, CoinMarketCap is one of the oldest cryptocurrency listing websites, which is absolutely for free. You can come in, you can look charts, and you can have a look at all different things which are going on here in CoinMarketCap. But as you can see, 5127, and very first one is Bitcoin, and it has a market cap of 175,808,259,155. So Bitcoin is the most popular and it is the most expensive cryptocurrency, but there is a lot of different other cryptocurrencies which has a smaller and smaller market cap once you scroll down. In future videos I will be explaining you more different cryptocurrencies, how you can understand which are the better cryptocurrencies to invest, what are the projects behind these cryptocurrencies. But the idea of investing in cryptocurrencies is, if you find a project here in cryptocurrencies which has a huge potential and you invest small amount of money in that cryptocurrency project, then in future when this project really succeeds, like Bitcoin for example and all other cryptocurrency projects which are up here guys, Ethereum, XRP, Bitcoin Cash, Bitcoin SV, however Bitcoin SV is shitcoin, don't invest in this cryptocurrencies, and Litecoin and so on and so forth. I will be talking about all of these in my future videos. But the idea is guys that if you find a good project which is working, which has real people behind it, which is not scam, and I will show you, like I mentioned, how to detect which are working projects, which are not scam projects in my future videos, then you can buy the coins of that project or tokens of that project, because there are coins, and coins from tokens in cryptocurrency are different, because tokens are created on some already existing platform. For example, many of these are ERC20 tokens, and these projects are generated and created on Ethereum smart contract platform. And coins are those, like for example Bitcoin, which have their own blockchain technology behind them guys. That's the difference. But like I said guys, I will not be deep diving in this video. I'm just telling you the main idea how you can invest in cryptocurrencies. If you find some coin which is cheap and which is down the list somewhere guys, because in one of these 5000 something, when it's only at its very starting stage guys, and you invest in it whilst it's cheap, it can go up about 500 times, it can go up 100 times, and it can go up 50 times and so on and so forth. First one is investment, and we will talk about investing and how you can research these coins if you are new to crypto market, and how you can find whether the project is real or not in my future videos, because I am already in cryptocurrency since 2014 and early 2015. Next thing is how you can make money on cryptocurrencies is by trading it. And there are different cryptocurrency platforms where you can trade, and one of the most popular is Binance. And this cryptocurrency exchange is one of most popular. You can even attach credit card to this cryptocurrency platform, and you can also invest or buy bitcoins on Binance cryptocurrency exchange. Trading in cryptocurrency works that way, guys, that you are buying bitcoin and then you are trading different currency pairs which are evaluated to bitcoin. And there is other pairs, for example Ethereum pairs, XRP pairs, and so on and so forth, which we will also talk in my future videos. But another thing, like I mentioned, cryptocurrency is very volatile, and that's why if you are becoming a good trader, guys, you can make a huge amounts of money, because bitcoin can go up, or cryptocurrency, some particular coin, can go up one day 10 or 20% even in one day, guys. 10 or 20%. If you invest, let's say, $1,000, you can make $200 on your investment in just one day, guys. And this profit could be much higher, and this volatility could be as well much higher. This means that it can go up 20%, it can go down. For example, if it goes up, you can make 20%. If it goes down and you are shorting, for example, if you are doing some futures trading, you can make another 20%. But about trading and all these other things, I will talk also in my future videos, as I will not have time to do so in this video. But Binance is one of the most reputable cryptocurrency exchanges all around the world. Next is by proof of stake, and there is a lot of different cryptocurrencies which you can simply buy, and when you buy these cryptocurrencies, you can do staking. But this proof of staking is totally different from mining. This is kind of mining process where if you are holding these cryptocurrencies in your wallet, you are making some percentage of those cryptocurrencies. For example, you might buy 1000 units of some coin, and if you are holding every month, you are getting, let's say, 10% or 8%, or every year you are getting 10% or 8% of these coins. And you can make 10 or 8% of these coins. And at the same time, because you have locked these coins, there is, and the more people at the same time when they have locked this particular coin or token, for example, it grows the price of the coin as well. So you are making 10% of the coins, and at the same time you are making the price difference. Because if you bought, for example, 1000 coins for $1, and coin itself grew up in that 1 year to $2 or $3, for example, then you already made also 2000 on the price of the coin. And another staking profits, for example, 8 or 10% a year, you made another 300 coins. So you made the price difference and you made the staked difference of these coins. But I will also be talking about staking, about cryptocurrency staking in my future videos, and how reliable is cryptocurrency staking and all these other things. Next thing, how to make money with cryptocurrency, is masternodes. And masternodes is pretty much the same as staking. Only difference is that you must have hosting somewhere. You must host, or you buy a shared hosting, or you buy some hosting, and I will show you how to create masternodes as well in my videos, guys. And then you have to buy some particular amount of coins for to have a masternode. It could be, for example, 1000 coins, it could be 10,000 coins, it could be for some projects 50,000 coins. Then you create a node of that masternode on a server, guys, and you are making money every single day for holding this masternode. And this masternode allows to particular blockchain to operate, and because you are holding this masternode and this blockchain operation goes through your server where is your locked amount of masternode coins, guys, you are also making a profit. And the more people have these masternodes, obviously, if these coins are locked away from the total supply of the coins, because usually when there is a cryptocurrency, they have a total supply. Bitcoin has a total supply of 21 million of coins, and different other cryptocurrencies has other different total supplies, whatever they have. There are obviously coins which doesn't have a total supply, but most of the coins have their total supply, and that's why the more coins are locked, for example, in masternodes, or for example in staking, you are making profits. This is similar to mining, and that is the fifth point, how you can make money from cryptocurrencies is by mining. Only if you will be mining, you will need a computer, or you will need some ASIC miner, or you will need other GPU or other different miners. There are other different miners out there, guys, which you can use for mining different cryptocurrencies. For example, one is ASIC miners, and these these are processing power units which are created specially for mining. This is pretty much as your computer's processor or, for example, GPU. If you have heard, there many people were mining earlier on, but ASIC miner is a specifically created device which is created with the purpose only for mining, not for displaying your screens or running your websites or your internet or some operating system on it, but this is a simple device which has been created to do a mining process, because currently Bitcoin mining is very unprofitable, and if you would want to make some money by mining Bitcoin, guys, you would need a huge processing power, and this is not very profitable. However, there are other different cryptocurrencies out there which you can mine if you are interested, where you can create your mining farms and where you can also make profits. Mining processes, in short, this is like validation of transactions which are happening on blockchain, on particular blockchain technology. So as these miners allow blockchain to operate. These are five ways how you can make money with cryptocurrencies. In my future videos in relation to cryptocurrencies, I will be deeper in all these subjects, like in investing, staking, trading, proof of stake staking, and masternodes and mining, guys, if you are interested. Let me know what you are interested more in comments of this video, and I will be making videos in this subject. So yes, guys, this is pretty much it for this video. If you found it useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.